was that? So just to let you know, the Chic organization has been on tour, as Nile said, but I think he got the number wrong. Kimberly, how long has it been?
About 65.
Uh-huh. 65 years, right? We've been on tour for 65 years straight.
That's right.
When I started in the band, I was in diapers. And I'm only 17, so figure that out. I don't know. But one more time, Chic is on fire tonight. Chic is on fire tonight. Chic is on fire tonight. Chic is on fire. Come on. Make the noise, clap your hands. Clap your hands. Come on. Your hand. That's it. The band's gonna break it down. We're gonna give it up to you. Scarborough! Okay, y'all. So it's about that time. If there's anybody out there that's sitting down, you won't be sitting down in about another 1 minute. I guarantee you that, because this song, yeah, I saw you get up. I saw you. I'm looking right at you, waving at me. Here we go, y'all. Now check this out. Watch this. The band is tight.
Yeah.
Are y'all ready for this?
Uh-huh.
I said, babe.
Yeah.
Are y'all ready for this?
Uh-huh.
I said, ladies.
Yeah.
Are y'all ready for this?
Uh-huh.
I said, ladies.
Yeah.
Are y'all ready for this?
Uh-huh.
Ladies in the audience, are y'all ready for this?
Uh-huh.
Ladies in the audience,
yeah.
Are y'all ready for this? Fellas! Uh-huh. Okay, fellas. These beautiful women here sounded so sweet and sexy. And the fellas all sounded like chihuahuas. I want the big dogs, okay? I want the Rottweilers, the St. Bernards, the Great Danes, the Mastiffs, all the big dogs in the house right now. Let me just say, woo, woo, woo. Come on. Woo, woo, woo. Here we go.
Let's go.
Thank you.